Five died as boat capsizes in Kaptai Lake. Five people died as a tourist boat capsized in Kaptai Lake in Rangamati this morning, police said. Four of the deceased were identified as Vinakta, 32, Shilakta, 27, Asma, 22, and Aproza, 14, reports our Rangamati correspondent. We recovered the bodies of five people who died in a boat capsized in Kaptai Lake, said Khan Nurul Islam, officer in charge, investigation of Kotwali police station in Rangamati. The boat sank in the lake due to overloading as some 30 to 40 tourists were being transported by the water vessel, said Nurul Islam, adding that five people drowned while others managed to swim ashore. The engine run boat sank in the lake this morning as it was heading towards Shuvalong from Rangamati DC's Bangalore area, said Supiullah, additional superintendent of Rangamati police. The bodies of five people were taken to Rangamati General Hospital, said Dr. Shakar Thakur, resident physician of the hospital. Meanwhile, three people went missing after a picnic boat capsized in Kornofuli River near Kornofuli College in Kaptai Upazila, Rangamati this noon. The boat sank in the mid river around 12:30 p.m., said Atiqul Islam, inspector of Kaptai Police Station. Tumpa Mozumdar, 30, Devlila, 10, and Binoy, 5 went missing after the boat capsized while others managed to swim ashore, said the police official. Divers of Bangladesh Navy are searching in the river to rescue the missing people, he added. International Society for Krishna Consciousness arranged the program, reports a Chattogram correspondent. News from the Daily Star. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.